first, the Polyfest news of the week. A Korean exchange student wins the prize for best fortemi at the Samoan stage.
Her performance on the day has won the hearts of many, and guess what? Epsom Girls Grammar School student Lina Lee is on the couch with us, along with the Samoan tutors Joyce Toleafoa and also JulianaSopoaga. Thank you for joining us.
Welcome.
Hi. Especially you, Lina. What we'll do is we'll have a quick look at the performance that everyone's talking about, showing you conducting and doing the fortemi. Let's have a look.
Oh, wow.
Look at that flying move.
Are you sure you're not Samoan?
You look amazing. Lina, what was it like being on stage and doing the fortemi?
It was absolutely amazing. It was just the adrenaline we felt as a family, and the bond we shared with the girls was absolutely amazing. And the cheers we got was beautiful.
Third year in the Samoan group. Mm-hmm. Why did you first get involved in the Samoan group?
The very first time before I was in a dance crew, and the girls, island girls in the group, they invited me to the Samoan group. I just wanted to see how what was everyone's reaction, and they were so welcoming, and I absolutely fell in love at the first sight, so.
Oh, awesome. And how hard was it for you to learn the Samoan language and the moves as well?
It wasn't like as hard because of all the support and love from the girls as well as the tutors. They helped me out so much, but yeah. Oh.
Juliana, choosing Lina to be the fortemi, was that hard to choose her above, say, Samoan girls?
We knew we were going to get a lot of, opinion, so it was a risk taking, picking her as our fortemi, but, we have a process where we have to trial for fortemi, and she was the best, so we just thought, you know what, we just looked at each other when we chose, and we thought, you just run with it, it's a hit or miss, and it was a hit.
Was there any criticism, though, someone, elders or parents saying?
We did have some parents who were concerned about our decision, but we just judged it based on her experience last year when she was the whaluma. We knew her work ethic. She was so passionate about our culture. So we just thought we'll give it a go, whether we have criticism or not. And so, yeah.
Okay. What about when you were chosen as the winner of the fortemi out of all the groups? What did you think?
I was absolutely stoked. I did get some compliments from all kind of this community, but I did not realise that it was going to make such big impact. And I was just so happy. And I was so proud of the other girls as well who all helped out.
Okay.
Were you like when you were on stage though, were you thinking, oh my gosh, I am actually more Samoan than most of these other Samoans? I'm like...
Now you had to learn a bit of Samoan and for on stage. Do you want to share with us some of your Samoan?
Yeah, sure. Should I start some of my beginning?
Okay. Awesome, Lina. That was beautiful.
And that part on the YouTube clip there, on the clip that we showed, when you actually posed like that and the cheers you got, how was that?
Oh, that was amazing.
We weren't expecting
it. Amazing. No, I wasn't at all.
Future plans?
It was as if we were at the Beyonce concert. Leonce.
And I heard that you actually want to go to Samoa now.
For next year, I would love to go to Samoa for a holiday because I love the whole Pacific culture. And the heart that Samoan people just showed me was, I just want to see more about it.
Well, Lina, I'm sure everyone will love you in Samoa. Thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you, ladies.